When you check your livestock in the paddock, here's some things to look for.
So we're looking at the fences, making sure there's no holes. We also look at the dams to make sure, you know, they got water. And then we're also checking to make sure there's no sheep that are down, as well as, you know, fly strike if they look wormy, etc., etc.